Quantum chromodynamics, or QCD, is a theory that explains the strong nuclear force that holds the particles inside an atomic nucleus together. It deals with the interactions between quarks and gluons, which are the building blocks of protons and neutrons. Meanwhile, the rotation of Venus refers to the spinning of the planet on its axis. There is no direct relationship between QCD and the rotation of Venus. They are two separate phenomena that belong to different fields of study.